So today we are headed back to Animal Kingdom. We have another first for ourselves, gonna have a character breakfast at Tusker House. It just opened up. And this is gonna be kind of a mixture from a previous filming that we did. We actually got to see a little bit of Lion King. Gonna include that in here, but that is a different day. But still gonna have some fun, maybe do a little bit of Mount Everest. So please come with and hit that notification bell. We are Duke Family Chronicles. Let's take a bus. Welcome to Animal Kingdom. Love the view, the tree of life. Goes that way to Pandora to meet their beeline for the flight of passage. We're headed this way to Tusker House for some good family style breakfast. And right over the bridge, Tusker House. The port of East Africa. And here's the family style dining. And get to see, it's like Daisy. And there's your pricing. Okay, so here we head into the Tusker House. Now I will tell you. So when you come to these character breakfasts, you better be ready to shoot because boy, they're quick. On this side of this area. Wow, pretty cool. Juice or whatever they call it here at the Tusker House, but you do. Wow, how cool. Loving it. So liking the pog juice or whatever, what do they call it here in Africa? The jungle. Jumbo? Jungle juice. But it's pog juice if you're over at Polynesia. Mmm, good stuff. We liking it? Yeah? Breezy? You liking it? Mama?
It's a favorite.
Definitely up with the pog juice at the Tusker House. The pastry baskets consists of safari bread, cornbread, a multi-grain croissant, and then we've got a Nutella chocolate hazelnut spread, or to Nutella, and a strawberry preserve with a whipped butter. So it looks good. And then you get assortment of fruits with yogurt dip. So, and all you can drink hog juice. But you're gonna go in the corner if you keep drinking. That was from another one. Up close and personal with the safari bread. And we have the number one, Donald. He's going into the other room. So maybe that'll give us just enough time to review some of the food. So let's talk with the chicken curry. With eggs and looks like rice. And then we have just your standard, Disney breakfast, Mickey waffles. I don't see any Minis in there, but maybe. Looks like, is that a Lion King?
Simba.
Ah, that's Simba. Look at that, that's Simba. And there's Donald. Again, you better be quick when you're at these breakfasts.
No, you.
That was quick. So,
continuing with the breakfast, we have our sausage. And let's come over here. Bacon, eggs, looks like potatoes. Am I missing anything?
I think that about does it. So, that is your breakfast here at the Tusker House.
And the fashion duck herself is in our presence. Daisy Duck in her safari outfit. Oh, she's just doing her little strut. She's strutting her stuff. Mickey Mouse is in the house. Tusker House, to be precise. And Mickey. Now we got Doofmeister in the house. He's all decked out in his safari outfit. So good breakfast here at Tusker House. Fun characters. So you get to see Daisy and Donald and Mickey and then the Goofmeister. I really thought the chicken curry with rice, something else in it, was really pretty good. It's a little spicy, so be careful. Everything else is kind of standard Disney breakfast, but you know what? Can't be fogs used first thing in the morning. So I say thumbs up for another good character breakfast. You're in the Animal Kingdom, get a reservation, Tusker House, for your character dining. All right, let's see what the rest of the fam has to say about this character breakfast.
As usual, a character experience is always fun. We love getting to see the different outfits and just the fun atmosphere. The food was great. We love that chicken curry and rice dish. Definitely something different. Everything else, like Tim said, standard fare, so we'll do it again. Pricing at the time of filming, $42 for adults and $27 for kids 9 and under. And we've said before, we like to do breakfast because it is a lesser expensive meal option compared to lunch and dinner time. So two thumbs up for sure.
I thought the food was great, and a little bit of heartburn though. It was kind of hot, but otherwise the food was good.
I would definitely come back here again for the jungle juice and to see the characters again.
Okay, so we got these cards from the server that have on one side a picture of all the characters that we see. And then on the other side, all of their autographs. And this is because of COVID, because they won't give you autographs during COVID. So they give you a little copy of it, and it's so cute.
So even here at Animal Kingdom, the birds are well taken care of, with a little baby bird bath.
Or toy.
Or
toilet.
A drink.
Toilet.
A toilet. I don't think it's a toilet. I don't think it's a bird toilet. But anyway, little things that you just stop to appreciate here at this little area outside of the Up and the Friends in Flight Stadium. So while we're headed over to get in line to the Lion King, this might be a nice place to put in our first time ever seeing feathered friends in flight. Actually pretty cute. Enjoy.
Well, hello everyone. Good morning.
Good morning.
Hi guys.
Welcome to the Caravan Stage. My name is Scott.
Good morning.
And I'm Lucy.
And that guy that just recycled was Dixon, who's a collared raven. And birds like that have been the true stars of shows in this theater.
Anything we've been working on with the hoops?
Oh, yeah.
What if they did it?
Oh, okay. Yeah, let's do it.
You guys want to help us? It's going to be awesome.
All right, I love this. So picture these two folks, two trees in the forests of Africa. We're going to see a mollusk fly right on through. Nice job, you two. Thank you.
Miles catch an insect right out of the air.
We don't have that ability.
Okay, yeah, so I don't actually have insects, but I got something, Scott, that I think will help us kind of show it off. Can I try it?
Sure.
Okay, so Scott and I can socially distance, but I'm coming down here with you guys. So I'm putting my mask on. Miles, you are going to love this. I am so excited. Are you guys excited? Yeah, okay. I stayed up really late last night buying a bunch of stuff online, and I got this. Does anybody know what it is? Rocket launcher, stomp rocket. Yeah, but I kind of mocked it.
Whoa!
Yeah! Look at my rocket, you're a hand thinker. Okay, we're gonna need a bigger hoop.
No,
we've got the longest
arm. Maybe no hoops, Lucy. Okay, yeah. Sebastian is pretty cool though. Look at him, he's a southern ground warbler. Spent a ton of time on the ground, which is a really cool aspect. I should probably hand them out. Yeah, these birds are one of the largest species of owls in the world. And as you saw, he flies pretty low. So if you take your cameras and point them in his direction, you'll get some great footage of him as he flies. But listen closely when he flies, because you probably won't hear a thing. See, they can fly almost completely silent. It's an amazing adaptation owls have. We're gonna see if they'll demonstrate that for us today. Ollie, we are cleared for takeoff, my friend. You just have to figure out exactly where you wanna fly. All right, looking across, here we go. Nice, help him see in reduced light. So this guy can see by moonlight, the starlight, better than most.
Which way are you heading out of here, buddy? He's gonna do one more practice flying over you guys. Whoa!
Hey, Boris, look here. Nice job, buddy.
Everybody's getting a close.
All right, that'll work. Your exit is up here to the rock. There you go. And what about going that way?
Yeah.
Nice job, handsome. Man, what a cute little bird.
And your spirits soar forever.
Namaste.
So like so many other shows here at Disney, the Festival of Lion King was in hiatus during the pandemic and just came back. I think it's been over a little over a month almost that it's been back now. So this is the first time we've seen it since the blip.
Oh, it sounds so good, but he'll be rewarded when it lasts.
never know who might show up at Animal Kingdom on the water cavalcades. Pocahontas. She looks like a real live Pocahontas there. That was a good job, Disney. Wow.
Alright, let's go do some Expedition Everest, 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 Everest. Expedition Everest, 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 Everest. Alright, fish. We're going on an expedition.
To the Get the Yeti. We've seen the captain, we've seen Mako, and now the Yeti.
Okay, here we go. Little leisurely drive. Oh, here's the couple backbreakers here.
Tracks out, you fix it?
No! Yes. The track is out! The track is out! Keeks, get out, fix it!
Oh no, I hear the Yeti.
For our little adventure to Disney's Animal Kingdom, enjoyed the Tusker House breakfast for the first time, and some other little things we've not done before were hodgepodge from prior visits, the Feathered Friends in Flight, as well as the coming back of the Festival of the Lion King. Always great to see that show and things coming back here at Walt Disney World. So please like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and thank you for joining us. And as Brielle always says, onward to our next adventure.
Yeah, Rafiki and Timon.
Okay, and here we've got Chip and Dale in their dinosaur costumes. Or open the door, get on the floor. Everybody walk the dinosaur with Chip and Dale.